All right, it was a take on It's a Wonderful Life, and SNL created a world where Donald Trump never became president. And that got the president's attention. Here are your late night laughs.
Wow, everyone looks so different. What are those things on their faces?
Those are called smiles.
Wait, so Hillary is president?
That's right. In this reality, all she had to do to win was visit Wisconsin once.
But did they find her emails?
They did. They were all Bed Bath & Beyond coupons.
Donald, so nice to see you. How are you?
Melania, what happened to your accent?
Oh, I lost it after we got divorced. They said being around you all the time was hurting my language skills.
I've had an epiphany. I guess the world does need me to be president after all.
Yeah, that was not the lesson at all.
I want to be president again. I want to be president again.
Listen, Donald, every time a bell rings, someone you know quits or goes to jail.
All right, Saturday Night Live, which, as you know, is a comedy show, which airs Saturday nights.
Yes.
The president responded to Saturday Night Live with this official statement. A real scandal is the one-sided coverage hour by hour of networks like NBC and Democratic spin machines like Saturday Night Live. It is all nothing less than unfair news coverage.
It's actually not news, but go on.
It's not news?
No.
Oh, it's a comedy show.
Yeah, it's a comedy show.
Okay.
But continue.
Should be tested in courts, can't be legal, question mark, only defame and belittle, exclamation point, collusion, question mark.
What part's the collusion there? Oh, I see, that Saturday Night Live is colluding with people. Anyway, here's the point. I am at my most patriotic when I watch Saturday Night Live, and I've always felt this way. In high school, in college, I remember having the epiphany of, wait a second, we live in a country where comedians can mercilessly make fun of our president, and I've felt this way for decades. How great is this country that we live in? I'm sorry, you cannot take that away. You can take issue, President Trump, with the Fourth Amendment, as you did this weekend, or the criminal justice system, but do not mess with our comedy.
Yeah, he may join the lawsuit that Bill Clinton has against Daryl Hammond, or Jimmy Carter has against Dan Aykroyd, or Gerald Ford has against Chevy Chase, or like every president ever has been made fun of, but now it's a legal issue.